submit to a hard demand. Well, here's an FYI. You're all gonna die screaming. All we wanna do is eat your brain. We're not unreasonable. I mean, no way to eat your eyes. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brain. I don't want to nitpick the song, but it's a trivia plan. Spend your whole life locked inside a mall. Someday for now, but someday you'll be out of food and guns. Then you'll have to make the call. Not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on eating you slowly. All we wanna do is eat your brain. We're not a user, I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes. Come inside and eat your brain. I'd like to help you, Tom, in any way I can. I sure appreciate the way you're working with me. I'm not a monster, Tom. Well, technically I am. I guess I am. We'll all come inside and eat your brain. Got another meeting with Tom. Maybe we can wrap this up. I know we'll get to common ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues. They're chewing on the door. If we'll table this for now. Glad to see you take constructive criticism. Thank you for your time, I know.